Not gonna have too much luck, although JKS finds a nice headshot on Ska. Sponge pressing forward, takes out Stewie, who steps out into the open, but Shroud is there to trade, and Shroud with the double kill and the triple kill in the end. There's the difference maker. If Stewie and Shroud can play off of each other like this and come through for their team, I don't think the Renegades are gonna be able to stand up to them.
Yeah, I'm not sure what Skadoodle was doing up on the railing there. That looked really confusing. It looked like he had no idea there was someone in that corner. But it works out regardless. With a one-round lead for Cloud9, and even worse, the lack of money for Renegades here, things are still not looking too good for the Australian side.
They aren't wasting time. It looks like Cloud9 really wants to